Way. Nope. There we go. I don't care. Eating. He sings like 80s music and he like screams it, and he's so bad at singing, and he's like, I'm so good at singing and I'm better than you. I'm like, live in our generation. He's like, no, the 80s is the best. And then I explained to him who Pop Smoke is, but he just won't listen. You're Kevin Hart. I don't care, you're Kevin Hart. Yeah. You gotta go pretty far for ring.
They're dropping a replicator on us if you care. Jump tower over there.
But not yet. Oh yeah, so beautiful. Yeah, the name is Playing with Kevin Hart. You're Kevin Hart. I like that in an element. I mean lifeline. Wait, say something that Kevin Hart would say. Just say something. Say, what you mean? But one of his jokes, or his comedy things. Kevin Hart. 110. Wait, what? What's the highest kill? 11. I got 18 on my Smurf, but that's all. Here, let's say one of these things. You ready? Say, this girl sees me and she goes off. Just do it. You are Kevin Hart. That is literally. I'm not even joking. Like, you sound exactly like Kevin Hart.
Oh my god,
up to get a picture with you. I was like, fuck yeah, wait, go in, go get her. As soon as she left, I took off. Bitch, I'm not standing here for them 30 minutes. See your goddamn mom? No, kill yourself. Die today. Death to you, bitch. No, I'm not fucking waiting for you. I threw a curse for the first time the other day. I didn't get mad. I just wanted to stop, right? Something happened to Patrick. Out of nowhere, she got mad. She was like, shit.
I'm not joking. You sound like Kevin Hart. Does he not sound like Kevin Hart? You sound like Kevin Hart. I mean, I'm just gonna say that you sound like Kevin Hart. I'm not gonna like do anything else. That's all. Soda, are you lagging? I'm on McDonald's Wi-Fi. I'm not even joking. My Wi-Fi is so bad it looks like McDonald's Wi-Fi. Because you're not lagging, are you? Then it's definitely just me. Sad. So unfortunate. Grab that blue. And then kill them because they're going to be low. Oh. How'd you get that last shot off? If you die, it's fine because you already have plus RP. Bro, chill.
We have our Apex champions.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, what's up? I don't know if Kevin Hart's gonna join, but dancing in the middle of the club, dancing in the middle of the club. I was. Yeah, it's in good quality. It's in good quality. I guess he's not joining. Whatever. Ew, what the heck? Oh, he invited me. I'll invite you to it. Hey, Kevin Hart, the man, the myth, the legend. Oh, you added me. Dancing in. Yeah, because of your settings, something like that. Just randomly. Yeah. Damn squeakers. Yeah, some guy. So I was playing, and it was the beginning of the season. It was like the second day. It was like a couple days after the season started, and so I was playing and I outplayed this really, really good Pathfinder, and he messaged me and he goes, hey pussy, 1v1 me. I go, what did I even do to you? And because I teabagged him, that's all. And then he goes, hey pussy, 1v1 me. I go, hey man, chill. I saw your stats, you're a good player and all, but I don't know why I need to 1v1 you after I teabagged you. He's like, because it's disrespectful and I'm gonna get you back. And then I just shit on him. So. Boopy doopy. Boopy doopy whoopy boopy. Alright, we're back.
Champion. Trust just your eyes and you'll lose.
my brother comes downstairs, I'm gonna have to mute.
I don't fear anything. Can you say
no,
the same?
No, why does the McDonald's Wi-Fi have to start now?
Dropping in. Hang on. Let's move
out in that place. I'm going this building. Never mind, no, I'm not. Actually, yeah, let's go this building. This building. There's a guy above me and it's
round one.
Weird.
Level one.
Stay one. We're all inside this ring.
Attention.
The guy above me is really weird.
First blood.
I don't know what he's doing. Hey buddy. Oh my god. Gotta love the McDonald's Wi-Fi. No, he's not.
Thank you.
Yes. Oh my god. What the...
Trap nearby.
Do you guys have the battle pass? I just got a speed boost because of my... Okay, I'm lagging really bad. There goes the rubber band. Okay, I know, that's why I'm gonna change my Wi-Fi right now.
One more time. I'm gonna.